We know that that hurt people hurt people. And so he was showing me a different way to start to interact with youth. I really believe that relationships are everything. And this approach of healing circles, of restoring the harm that's done to a community, is all about relationships. This is an opportunity and a vehicle that teachers or administrators or school staff can use. It doesn't cost a lot of money. It's a belief in how powerful relationships are, and that if relationships are worth having, then they're worth understanding and repairing when they're harmed. We have a couple support staff who've been trained with Sarone in the three-day circles. They facilitate these circles throughout middle school during class time. And it's given our middle school a whole different feel of how to relate to students who may be different than them, who may speak a different language, who may look different. And it helps them see each other in a different light, so that behaviors that can negatively impact their academic career are lessened. And we found that through reductions in office referrals, reductions in suspensions. 5 years from now, I hope that we have student leaders taking the reins on this work. I also hope that in 5 years, we'll be able to use this to eliminate all of our suspensions, to really get a school culture where students are looking out after each other, where they're understanding how important the relationships are and how important community is, so that they can have different tools to solve conflict, because we know that when students have those skills, it helps all of our community become healthier, safer, and a better place to be. The kids are telling us the culture of our school feels better. They're feeling better about themselves. They're feeling better about their neighbors. They're feeling like people know who they are in a way that they didn't know in the past.